All right, welcome back. Let me not fight. Really an old device. So what you need to do, update the Android system. At least Android 10. At the moment, I'm using a custom ROM Pixel OS Android 12. GB of RAM, 4 GB of swap RAM, the virtual RAM, Z RAM. Android 12. All right. The GPU driver, this is the most important. You must update the GPU driver. So I'm using the Adreno 660 OpenGL 472 for the GPU driver. Link for the driver I will give in the description. Alright, let's begin. Setting GPU driver. Don't use any of the published driver because their drivers are not for the low end like this 636. Use the system driver 472. Bayou Meta 2. Bayonetta. FPS over here 10, 11. Well, at least the game don't crash. The graphic perfect, really perfect, no glitch.
Bring it. Bring it.
Bring it. Perfect. 636.
Ow.
Bring it.
Bring it.
On MediaTek over here, the problem. The water. It can render the water properly for MediaTek. Average 10 IPS, 11, 12 maximum. Not bad, not bad. Well, not bad. The graphic less glitch compared to MediaTek, almost perfect.
Oh.
Okay, sa iba nun. Ten FPS, at least. What happened? I didn't press anything. Well, the 2D game almost all are playable. This one also playable, but still got a graphic glitch. Pokemon. That's right. After this, I show you how to do the setting on the emulator, how to install it. Link for the emulator, I will give in the description below. Link for the ROM, link for the GPU driver. At least Android 10. Android 9, no, no, no. Wait, what's lost? Sometimes it loading, sometimes it don't. Well, alright. Let me uninstall it first. Don't keep it. Right? Download the emulator. Is it inside the internal? No. Get. Download the emulator, then run it. Hackness is not for you. Skyline 1598. Install. Right. First of the screen, you must choose the your ISO game ISO link or ISO folder, whatever. Switch. And then this one need a key for it, also in the description theme, depend on your Android. Show information, GPU driver is a no-no for you. Production key, get your key. My key are inside my SD card keys. This case I will give you. I also upload it. Production key and another key, title key. Right, that's it. First, disable this one. Some game you have to enable, some game have to disable it. That depends on the game. Play around with it. You will get a much better performance. Alright, that's it. Really simple. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.